to just run. They're going to have to lean on A.T. Perry and Roberson to make plays down the field.
Got to win those one-on-ones. That's what he said. And another pick by Hartman. He's going to crib it. Hallett housed it. Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
Catastrophic meltdown right now from the Wake Forest offense. There's no other way to put it. Back-to-back interceptions. One a pick six. The other one set up a touchdown. And this was the final one by Hallett.